Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Charts and Graphs from Q Publishing. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel, episode 1408, Chart Title, Legend, and Colors. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. This is the last in our four-part series talking about creating a chart, creating your first chart in Excel. So far, we set up the data. That was on Monday. Then we created the chart on Tuesday. Wednesday, we learned how to fix this scale over here. Now, today, three last adjustments I want to make to this chart. So we're going to select the chart to get our chart tools up in the ribbon. Once we have the chart, we go to Layout, and okay, these legends are taking up a lot of space. They're really helpful because they allow us to see the two populations, but if we move the legend to the top, first of all, people say that the legend should always be on the left or the top, so that way you get to the legend before you see the chart. But having it at the top really allows those long series titles to stretch out, first thing. Next, chart title. They offer us two different places for a chart, above the chart and centered overlay chart. Back in the old days, charts titles were always above the chart. Centered overlay, that only works if you lost most of your employees, right? If the numbers were down here in the 50s and 40s and 60s, then you might have room up here at the top for an overlay title, but not in this case. All right, so click above chart, and we get the world's worst chart title. Chart title, you're going to have to change this every single time. My advice is to at least double click in here or triple click to select the whole title. If you only single click, then you're typing up here in the formula bar and not seeing the changes here. So this is percentage of employees retained 1 year. I should probably spell it one, right? There we go. 1 year. All right, so great. We have that. Now, last thing, with the blue, I don't have any problem with the blue. Red to me is negative. And in the default office theme, red is the color that we get for the second series every time. So maybe just come here and choose a different theme, although that's going to change your fonts and all kinds of other things. I really just want to fix the red. And to fix the red, I'm going to single click. You'll see that we have now have handles around every red column. Good. Go to the Format tab under Shape Fill. I'm going to choose some other color. Maybe I'll go with that green right there. All right. So, data labels. If you're a fan of data labels, we definitely want to add data labels to both series. So I'm going to click Away. So that way there's no series selected. And then Layout, Data Labels. I'll go to what's called the outside end. That means, in this case, the top of the column. All right, so hey, this was a four-part series. We started on Monday just setting up the data, taking the data from Word and setting it up in Excel. Tuesday, creating the chart. Wednesday, fixing the scale, that really important thing. And then today, just fixing up a few basic formatting options. There you have a four-part series. I want to thank you for stopping by, and we'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.